And now, Hawaii's most accurate weather with Justin Cruz.
Overall, weather's looking pretty good this week. I mean, we're not going to have trade winds, and we are going to get some large surf for the north as well as the west shores. More on that in just a bit. So the thing to know is this. This weather feature right here, signified by a cold front, is what's going to be in control of our weather, and it's going to do a few things in a matter of days. First thing, tomorrow, it's going to come close enough slowly to kill off any kind of trade winds that we currently have tonight. So no trades. We're back to light and variable winds. Secondly, by Friday, it's going to bring us some large surf. In fact, it's going to be massive surf. We're talking for the North Shore, 25 footers or above. And then it could also bring some heavy rain to the islands this weekend. This is a common weather feature during the wet season, so it's really no surprise. Until then, not much moisture is available over the islands right now. We'll still see a few afternoon showers tomorrow, but that's really about it. And we're really not seeing much right now. Most areas are completely dry, as you can see on the radar, so we don't expect any heavy rain to kind of move in overnight, just light showers, mostly right now, at least for the Big Island, and then another area of light shower activity just north of Maui County and Oahu. So again, very, very isolated shower activity. In surf tomorrow, 6 to 9 footers for the North Shore. We'll see about 3 to 6 for the west side. It's going to remain elevated throughout the week, but it's really Friday, Saturday that we'll see the wave heights for the north, at least, approaching 25-plus footers. So large surf is headed our way due to that system. Until then, sunny morning tomorrow, afternoon clouds, maybe a few showers, light and variable winds, 10 to 15 miles per hour. No trades until the upcoming weekend. Unfortunately, at this point, the weekend does look wet. Saturday, Sunday, I'm having a slight chance of thunderstorms in the forecast until I see anything that would change that or alter that. But it's still far away in time and distance, so this will definitely be something I'll be watching and updating as the days progress right here on the newscast and, of course, at KHON2.com.